I'm a College Academy student. At my old school, I was kind of a loser, but I think now I'm getting the hang of things. It's my first year at College Academy, a full-time dual enrollment program. I can't wait to make tons of new friends and knock everyone's socks off.
Hi, Ms. Seiko, it's Luis Garcia. Can I come back for a second?
Opened up a sorority this
time. I know.
Miss Seiko!
No!
I go to see Miss Seiko at least 4 times a week. We're really good friends. I seriously think this is pushing me up the cool ladder, if you know what I mean.
Blow a stack for your goodness with your trapping there. Clap for a nigga with.
Are you kidding me? Maybe if you weren't such a nerd and didn't have your nose in your book, you could see where you're going.
Okay, you know what? Maybe if you weren't constantly looking at your iPad, you would see me walking towards you. Luz is such a loser. Like, she's so lame. But I think I'll help her out and make her some friends. Yeah, it'll be like community service. I can put it on my college apps.
I feel so bad for Stephanie. She's gonna go nowhere in life. It is my sole duty to help her.
I spend almost all my time at the library, and I go there every weekend. You know what they say, for every hour or a long class, it's 3 hours of studying, and I have 5 classes. I don't have time to go out and party. I don't have time to go hang out with my friends. Maybe one day I can do that when I'm older and I'm president of the United States. Then I'll be cool and everyone will be my friend.
You again? Okay, you need some serious help, and I'm gonna do whatever I can to help you. Maybe then you'll stop bumping into me all the time.
Stephanie thinks she's helping me, but plot twist, I'm helping her. This is a secret underground mission. I can be in the CIA. Heck, I can be in SVU. They'll probably hire me. This is great.
Here's a picture of Chris Brown. He's a hip-hop artist. He used to date Rihanna.
That's cool, but have you heard Beethoven? He's awesome. He really speaks the soul. I mean, what are your thoughts on George W. Bush?
Bush, isn't he the one when he was governor and he stuck up his middle finger? Like, that was hilarious.
Now I'm the king of the swingers, oh, the jungle VIP. I've reached the top and had to stop, and that's what's bothering me. I wanna be a man cub, and stroll right into town, and be just like the other men. I'm tired of mugging around. Oh, ooby-doo, I wanna be like you. I wanna walk like you, talk like you. You'll see it's true. An ape like me.
Actually kind of like hanging out with her when she looked past all the nerdy stuff, and she taught me how to study, and I kind of like it.
I feel like a completely new person. Miss Ankle had me at step 1, but now I'm at step 10 with Stephanie. I'm going up the cool ladder. Now I've even started listening to Waka Flocka, and I mean, he's not as cool as Einstein or Thomas Edison, but you know, he's getting there, you know, and I really think I'm helping Stephanie, so I mean, it's a win-win situation.
I read Benjamin
Really? Last night, I stayed up way past my bedtime, like at 10:30, and I was listening to Iggy Azalea, and then I decided to watch TV with the Kardashians. They're so cool, now I know why you want to be the next Kim Kardashian.
Oh.
Sorry. I can do this. I feel like a totally new person. I seriously think I'm going up this school ladder. Miss Seiko is step 1, but Stephanie, she's helped me get up to step 10. And sorry. Wait, I have to put up my socks. Oh my god.
I read, wait, was it Benjamin Franklin?